set. Leg press, second movement, this squats, leg press now. With Alpha Academy, resistance bands.
Alpha band.
You still doing single leggers.
Right off of 90th Street, coming, and the other side of 90th Street, another exit. 101.
I'm gonna tell y'all, instead of putting all the plates in the gym on a leg press and doing like 3-inch range of motion, try single leg, you don't have to go as heavy. But we made it a little more difficult. We gonna go up in weight. But we put the bands on there, fuck, they make it so much harder at the top. It's crazy. I gotta get that shit as well. Tony's trying to kill me. Goddamn. Mommy, help me. Last set, I think. Keep in mind, I don't want y'all talking about posting, talking about, hey, I hit a PR on leg press. There's no such thing as a PR on leg press. Leg press is an accessory movement, you know what I mean, for your legs. Typically secondary to your squats. If you have an issue with squatting, you know what I mean, maybe you can trade it with leg press, but just get rehabilitation, get rehab, and get your ass back under the squat rack. You too, Tony. So quit telling me about your PRs on leg press. It don't count. But leg press is important. Not enough, it ain't important enough to have a PR though, goddamn it.
Come on.
Ah, fuck. Oh, that shit burned. Ooh, fuck. Shit. That shit burned. Goddamn. Alright, I'm good.